I'd be interested to hear your perspective of what the future of buildings and workplaces looks like.
It's definitely going to continue to evolve. The innovation around digital twins and what that means, and of course it means different things to different people, but I think we're going to see the systems, the software, the solutions predict and recommend based on real world conditions. So whether it's managing occupancy or measuring occupancy and having the building adjust based on the load, cleaning schedules, all of the kind of autonomous things that we really are seeing people wanting to get to. That's not going to happen overnight. I think it's going to follow a similar journey to even BIM when it first came out as a new technology. So it's going to follow an innovation curve or a maturity curve over the next many years. But I think that's where things are going to continue to go. So we're really excited about all the technology that we've brought together. And now we're on a great journey along with Autodesk to take that technology, build it into a platform that we can then continue our integration with Autodesk and deliver an integrated solution that covers all of the needs for the full building lifecycle management. People are, I think, going to be creating new spaces, new types of spaces, and you know, the technology enabling those spaces is going to be, I think, really key for both of us to offer really great value to those customers.
Thank you very much for joining us today. Certainly the big takeaway for me is that we're looking to be stronger together and offer a full building lifecycle solution.